I've got a little tumor, it's grown up in my head. I wonder if it's friendly, I think I'll call it Fred. I made it all myself, it's right between the left brain and the right brain, so what else? It's part of myself, not anybody else. I grew it on my own, and it lives with me in my home. The tumor is a bridge between my two brain's halves. That's what a friend of mine says, makes me want to laugh. I want to make it shrink, improve the way I think. In the meantime, I'm gonna make things rhyme. Oh, tumors, 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 tumor. I call my tumor Fred. It's part of myself, not anybody else. I grew it on my own, and it lives with me in my home. I grew it myself. I won't let them take it out. Maybe. Fred connects both sides of my brain. I have super integration. I won't let it be in vain.
Part of myself, not anybody else. I grew it on my own, and it lives with me in my home.
I need to grow, or Fred's gonna.